Exercise 8.3, question number 5. If sec 4a is equal to cosec a minus 20 degree, where 4a is an acute angle, find the value of a. So it is given in the question. Given is sec 4a is equal to cosec a minus 20 degree. So this can be written as cosec 90 degree minus 4a is equal to cosec a minus 20 degree. So this implies 90 degree minus 4a is equal to a minus 20 degree, which implies 5a is equal to 110 degree, which implies a is equal to 110 divided by 5, which is equal to 22 degree. So the value of a is 22 degree.